Hi friends, I'm Dhruv Arora. Thanks for watching. Today I finally received my Pixhawk 2 and I was going through the manual and I noticed that the connections of the Pixhawk 2 and its peripherals is not that straightforward like it used to be in Pixhawk 1. So I'm going to make a very quick video for you guys so that you know what peripherals are to be interfaced with what ports. I hope it helps. Take care. Happy flying. We'll be right back.